And now this match is going to be all about forcing your opponent to their ultimate breaking point.
Yeah, this is as much a chess match as it is a physical contest. This is one of the few situations where know-how and strategy.
From the middle rope, well, taking Hurricane Rana.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
To the midsection.
Uh-oh.
Oh, side kick.
Launching himself from the ropes.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Corey, is there one thing a competitor must remember in this type of matchup?
Yeah, it doesn't matter if you beat your opponent to the point they can't get up. The referee could count to 100. A superstar has got
from the top. She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Into the DDT.
Standing shooting star press, incredible. And now she's climbing the.
Off the top.
I like yours better, Cole.
Oh, solid kick across the back. How is that for a counter? And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
The submission is locked in deep.
She's looking for a way out. She drops a few elbows and fights her way out of the hole.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Wow. Into a power bomb.
Ooh, she responds with a counter. Able to interrupt the attack. Of attacks.
Oh boy,
here it comes. Will she get fully locked in?
Uh-oh, the end is near. No way, she's
a single leg camel clutch and a great counter. Oh, costly error there.
Boom, head kick connects.
Ooh, boy. And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Got the cross face applied. Oh man. There's nowhere for her to go. This may be over quickly.
She's trying to fight it. She's trying her best. From the top.
Oh, she misses the mark. Boom, nice. She scores big with the count. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Avoiding contact.
Down with the tilt to roll back break. These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt. Oh, that'll weaken your arm. Oh, perfect kick. Paying it right back with a reversal. Oh, bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of them. Oh, my. She's in the bear hug. She can be close to tapping out and fighting with everything she has. And that right there will do it. Momentum's all with her now.
Yeah, she just seems unstoppable at this point.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Ooh. The end is looming now.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in her.
Under the rope she goes. Into the ring now.
She has her target weighed and measured.
She had it scouted.
Good chance for her to gain her wits about.
I don't know how there is anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Oh.
Side rush and leg sweep, takedown, and
that just raining down punches.
To the lower back,
clutching the wrist.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. She'll take things into the ring. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
Incoming, diving footstop.
Brutal.
She's struggling to defend herself.
Yeah.
Oh, no, she could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Yeah, but she needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in there.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. Oh, look at this. Is she gonna tap out?
Think of all the pain radiating throughout her body.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
With the reversal.
Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Up and around. Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Flying. Big miss right there. A bear hug squeezing the breath out of them. This would be an amazing upset. Ken, and she loses via submission.
She can't take it anymore. She taps out. What a submission match.
And she walks away with a big win.
This was a grueling match, both physically and mentally, but to the victor goes the spoils.